Hey, what is going on, everyone? This is Chipmest here, and today we are going to be taking a look at how to set up your Moto G Generation 2. So the setup should be pretty simple. It has stock Android, so I'm gonna go ahead and just click on, we're just gonna select the language, United States, click on start, and I'm just gonna go ahead and connect to my wireless network. So one thing noticeable about this is that it does not show me the 5 gigahertz network, which is pretty weird compared to this is a pretty new phone and should probably have a 5 gigahertz network support. I'm just gonna go ahead and connect to whatever network is. Alright, so once that is done, I'm gonna just gonna go ahead and accept. And do you have a Google account? Of course I do. I'm gonna go ahead and enter that. Alright, so I just entered my Google account, is signing in. It's gonna set up everything at the background and it's gonna ask me if I want to back up and restore. And that's it. I'm gonna go ahead and not select communication because I don't want any more emails. And let's go ahead and alright, so we're all set. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and migrate all of the things from my old phone to this phone and go ahead and transfer everything from my iPhone as well. So I can migrate using Motorola Migrate and transfer everything from the iPhone to Android and so on. So what I'm gonna do is just gonna skip out on the migrate part for now. And alright, so once that's done, I'm just gonna go ahead and click on OK, and as you can see, it's gonna tell me everything about the phone itself, and here we have it. Here we are on the Moto G home screen. So we have all the apps right here, and the Motorola G2 right there. So this is pretty much the setup instructions for Moto G Generation 2. If you like any more videos, go ahead and comment down in the section below. Check out my unboxing for the Moto G and the Motorola 360 watch. So I'll have all the links in the description down below. Also, you can check out in my uploads. If you like this video, be sure to thumbs up this video and, you know, share it on Facebook and Twitter. It really helps me out a lot. Other than that, thanks for watching, guys. And if you haven't subscribed already, go ahead and subscribe to the channel down below. Until next time, I'll see you guys later.